If you go flying back through time, and you see somebody else flying forward into the future, it's probably best to avoid eye contact.